One of downtown Fresno's iconic landmarks is getting some help from a younger generation. Action News anchor Amanda Venegas explains why local high school students want to open up the water tower to more Valley residents.
The three-story water tower in downtown Fresno has stood its ground for more than 100 years.
The water tower is so iconic, and a lot of people don't even understand what a water tower is or why our water tower looks like the way it does and how unique our water tower really is.
Alicia Zong is manager of the historic landmark, which is filled with brick walls and history. Many are surprised to find out it also serves as a gift shop with locally made goods, a gallery with local art, and a visitor center.
As they come in, they kind of go, oh, wow, like I knew that there, I was expecting a shop, but I wasn't expecting this kind of shop inside.
Zhang says she doesn't want the landmark to be a hidden gem, but a place that's budding with people. The water tower is now being exposed to a new generation. Students at Patino High School are actually developing a marketing plan to bring more people to its doors. Patino instructor Jason Cooksey tasked students to work with a local business to develop a website and marketing plan. Kamiley Harris says she wants more people to know about the center and the local art inside.
Awareness, because there's not really a lot of advertisement for them, so there needs to be more, and that's what we're working on.
Students are also working together in this group to help work on the website and also find ways to inform the entire community.
It's like a bigger than me, so it makes me feel like I'm making a difference.
The students are meeting with Zhang throughout the process. They say it's been neat to get real hands-on experience with a piece of Fresno.
So for the younger generation to be able to come in and experience that and learn that history, I think that's a great thing.
In downtown Fresno, Amanda Venegas, ABC 30 Action News.